Okay. This is Entex Mounted with Nerd X Flinch and Captain Nemesis. And we're going to be doing something called the Universal Remote Challenge. So, yeah. I don't know if you guys can hear them very well, and I hope you can, but yeah.
We have to do every strike with the Universal Remote. This one is on the goal.
I really hope they can hear you. Okay, so I have my Universal Remote, and we can use any secondary.
We just have to kill the boss with the Universal Remote.
Yeah, we at least have to kill the boss with it. Hey, Nathan. Hi. I really don't know if they can hear you. Shotguns. Honestly, the audio won't be a major thing, but it would be very... Ow. I should probably pay more attention.
This thing is a beast.
I know. It is a beast. It's beastie.
And I'm out of ammo. Let's get more. So, what do you want to commentate about?
What?
What do you want to commentate about?
I don't know. How about politics?
No.
Aw.
That's the best thing. It's going to
be. Yeah, it's the best thing you could talk about. Ah. Yeah. Okay. We can use any heavy weapon too. You just have to use Universal Remote.
Any
heavy weapon. We're gonna be going through all the strikes. And I might have to leave a little bit because I have to eat after this, but we can continue afterwards.
Make sure you at least complete the strike before you leave.
Yeah, well, yeah. I only have 3 shotgun shells left. And my dignity. Push forward, Guardian. They died.
Anything else that we have to look
forward to? No, I don't think.
Oh yeah, 103.
That is nice. How did you forget a knife?
He's quiet.
103.
Hey, hold on, I need to try something.
Using the fallen against you. 7,000 to the head, wow.
Wow. Bruh.
Bruh.
Mom, he shot me. That wasn't very nice. Tommy, you don't shoot people.
My Universal Remote is bouncing all over the place.
You sounded like you were British there for a second.
Is that a rocket launcher that's tracking?
No.
No, it's perfect for it.
Oh. Hey, you knew something. Man. Yeah. Otherwise, everybody would die. I fell off.
Stupid shank.
I fell off the edge. Eve Glary. I did.
Ooh, upgrade on my universe remote, crowd control.
Already?
I've been using this thing all day.
Oh. Well, you haven't been here basically all day.
Well, I mean yesterday.
Sure you did.
Hey, blue thunder on.
I got one for boots. I just got a green engram. Great. Come on, Bray. Bray. Come on, Bray. Please. Okay. I really hope they can hear you.
Hi.
I appreciate it. Let's go on. Yep. Let's just try and make as less noise as possible. Except this is like the last strike for no noise.
Wait, is this the last strike for now?
No. Well, until I eat. Then we'll come back and do more.
I want a live stream.
That'd be nice. I want an actual capture card that can work. The minions of Crota have started a ritual. Jinx. That was my dad.
Yeah, I know.
My legs are sweaty. I probably should have gotten myself a beanbag chair or something. Let's go shoot a giant floating woman.
Universal remote control.
Omnigold, destroy her.
No promises.
Oh, bro, just try this. Oh my gosh. Seth Brawl. See, I stuck a grenade to him. He literally jumped.
It sounded like you said something else there for a second.
And he killed half of the other guys.
You take those with you, Tyler. I mean, not Tyler, Nathan. Oh, no. Okay, we're good. No, we're not. Hi, my name is Jack. I'll be your friend for today. Because it's dead. I'm just gonna stand here. Ow. Never mind. I got shot with bullets.
Oh,
gosh.
Oh,
Hello, Ogie. How are you? I killed him. I know. Somebody should make a song out of curse like about curse thralls. That would be weird. Okay. Bam. This is their cheese spot. Oh wait, this is not level 30. We can just basically go up to her. Yes, I do.
Oh. Did you know that LMGs, if you get precision kills, they actually do more than rockets?
Yes.
Precision damage.
I knew that.
That's really, really good. That's why I use corrective measure.
That's why you do use corrective measure.
I'm sorry, I say things
different. Kind of things. Oh man.
What sniper are you using next?
The one from the Vanguard.
Oh, the LDR one that you just...
Yeah,
it's really good. Wait till you get the armor-piercing rounds. It's so fun.
Nathan, what are you doing? Good job.
Wow, she's going down really, really fast.
I know. And this is on 26, so... We're down a man. Yeah, we have to kill her with the universal remote. Okay, never mind. Wow. You're cool, Nathan. Ooh, heavy. Get her. Eat her. Oh my gosh. That's a cursed thrall, and it's dead. Tyler, don't die. Dead. Ish.
Oh my gosh. Why are you down there? Oh my gosh. You can shoot her with the universal remote from here.
Really?
Nope,
never mind.
I'm going to get him.
He already revived himself.
Eat grenade. She's below 10%. Whenever she spawns one in like that, that means she's getting below 10. Get out your universal remote.
Shoot her. No! Oh man!
No!
Oh my gosh.
It's fine. That's actually kind of sad that it didn't
reset. Nathan, you should have had your self-resurrection.
Yeah, I should have revived you, but you had to waste it. Okay.
What the heck? She's not doing anything. Oh. Oh no, am I lagging? Oh no. Just shoot her. Where is she? Just take the advantage of it. Oh, where'd she go?
Straight up universal remote,
I know. I ran out of ammo for it, though.
I'm taking damage
though.
This thing is too OP.
We know it's OP. Oh my gosh, I'm completely out of ammo. Got one.
Yeah, I have ammo again.
I need to move back.
Down,
oh, that was quick.
Yeah, see? How good this thing is.
Teamwork. Oh no. Aw, man. I died. What? This is the big bang. Get her! Yeah! She's dead. We got her. Okay, that's enough for this video now. I'm gonna leave it here, so... Yeah, guys. That's the unit. Okay. Hold on. We need to see what we got. Am I able to see it now? Dang it. Well, that was fun. So, how are kids? How are the kids?
Good.
Okay. Yeah. Hold on. Let's see what we get. I got a Hunter. Wow. Warlock things, never mind. Okay, we're gonna leave that there, so I hope you guys enjoyed, so bye.